Has to be my favorite holiday.
Me too!
What could that be?
We've just got confirmation. Christmas has been canceled in Wuzzleburg due to a pretty bad snowstorm. This weather is expected to be worse than winter in Ohio. Please, close your windows and doors to avoid any flying debris because of strong wind.
Yep, and there's also an expected power outage.
I guess this wasn't supposed to happen, and that maybe Christmas is ruined this year.
Wait! I've got an idea! What if we bring Christmas to Wuzzleburg?
But you heard the news, lady! There's a bad blizzard!
I know. Widget! Maybe you can build a stormproof sleigh-looking jet quickly!
I sure can! No problemo! So, guys, you asked me, and I delivered. Ta-da! The slope-stopping sleigh 3000. With this, we can see across Wuzzleburg with no fog, without snow getting in our way, and the wind would be very easy to beat.
Wow, 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 wow! This is amazing! And I see the yellow, pink, purple stripes representing us. Thank you!
Ah, shucks, little buddy. Also, I already have everyone's presents ready inside this sleigh via this Wuzzleblock chat with a post asking what people want for Christmas. And I already got in touch with Santa to tell me who is naughty so I can moderate who gets presents.
Gee, Widget, you've really brained up tonight. Ba-doom-psh.
Well, Christmas is my favorite season, and why wouldn't I save it?
Well, friends, we shall get going. It's almost midnight.
Oops, that wasn't supposed to happen.
Don't worry, Widget. We'll help you rebuild it.
Actually, we won't rebuild it, as the animator will probably use animation magic to bring it back up.
I shouldn't say that, or bad things will happen.
Wubbzy, Walden, change of plans. I didn't know how we were gonna get the presents back, so I brought you two hoverboards. I'm gonna put this jet into auto drive, and me will get you guys the presents.
Alrighty then.
I guess Santa isn't coming tonight.
I'm Poppy.
Oh my god!
Widget! Almost every present is delivered! We only have two left!
Yes! You both can grab them both and find where they're for! I didn't know which house they were. Sorry if you don't get it right.
Gosh darn it!
What? I'm just going to say those are my presents. No, this is not a robbery. Just complete honesty. Sorry for chasing you 3 months ago.
Oh, it's okay. And here you go.
Yay, it's my own custom clock I ordered for the store. And the berries come with it in the other wrapper. Thank you so much for saving Christmas.
No problem!
Well, Widget, that is all of the presents.
Oh, not all. There's four more.
Well, where are they meant to be delivered?
Nowhere! We'll all choose our present.
Yeah!
But wait! We must wait until the morning. I think we deserve a good sleep.
Oh, is it morning yet? Yes, it is.
Well, are you ready? All right! Since you've been the best friend of all, you go first, Wubbzy.
Extremely rare golden kickity kickball! Be sold out on February 21st, 2010! Thank you all! I feel so joyful about this! You guys are the bestest of friends I could have ever asked for! Me being around you all the time is how I could ever repay you! Like, how could someone have all this when there was nothing else? I love you all with all my heart and we'll always be together no matter what!
No problem! I knew you would really love that!
I always had it! And I always wanted to give it to you. because without you, the world wouldn't be as fun and wonderful.
I also agree. And now it's Widget's turn.